What game you spit into the shorty? I had sexual intercourse. What the fuck? Alright, so today I asked my viewers, what is the best pickup line you know? And whoever is the best, I'ma choose. I'ma give a prize to. But we got 13 responses, man. I kind of rushed this video. It was like kind of out of nowhere. I saw this on TikTok. I saw somebody else doing it. So I feel like it'd be funny to see what my viewers think. So let's find out. Okay, so the first one is going to set the pace for the whole thing, okay? So let's find out what is the first thing somebody would say. Hey, baby, is your name Tokyo? Because I'm trying to TKO that ass right now.
Bro, are you serious right now, bro?
I don't think you'll understand. It's not for me. Next one. Please, please date me. I'm so lonely. I need a girlfriend. Please date me. Are y'all desperate? My viewers are desperate. So if y'all, okay, listen to me. Okay. Imagine you're this guy right here, okay? This orange guy with his mouth like. Imagine you're him and you're going up to the shorty and you're saying, please, please date me. I'm so lonely. I need a girlfriend. Please date me. What do you expect from a girl to say to you? Like, what is she gonna reply? Hey girl, I know you think I'm cute and I think you cute. So let's be cute together. You feel me? Y'all have no game. Oh my god, bro. Bro, we've seen 3 responses and all of them have been so bad. Okay, next one. Sex. Bro, we need to step up our game here, bro. I think I need to make a video of just talking about how to talk to a woman. Y'all weird. Okay, all of these ones have been trash. Like, actual trash. I regret even asking y'all. But let's say the next one is going to be different. We're turning over a new leaf, okay? So the next one is going to be complete different. We're going to see what would my viewers say. If you were this guy right here and you're whispering to the shorty right beside you, what would you say? The fifth person would say, I had sexual. Bro, y'all are not funny. You are not funny. Nah, I don't even know if I can put that in the video. Why? I'm over this already. Are you a child? Oh my god. Bro, what am I reading? This is how you guys be feeling, bro? This is my fan base? How do you think of that? Like, I'm over here, I did an honest challenge to see who could think of the best pickup line. I hear you're looking for a stud. Well, I've got the STD and all I need is you. Sadly, the thing is, that is the best one so far. And it actually works and it's not saying illegal things. Even though it's still messed up what you just said, but it's better than the past two. Okay, well, I'm not gonna cap, this is number one right now. By JG. I have a feeling I know who that is, but I'm not gonna disclose who that is. What game you spin, dude, the shorty? What? Bro wrote a whole paragraph! Okay. We have a whole paragraph to read, okay. Me. Hey, with Riz. Actually write the W Riz part. Her. Hey, LMAO or LOL or something. Me, did you think that was funny? Her, yeah, I guess she didn't. Me, ah, no way, baby girl. We got too much in common. Her, gives one word response because she hates this. Me, nah, but do you like to get freaky? Her, give response. Me, if she gives anything other response, then yes, tell her she's a waste of my / your time and block her ass and move on. Me, adds 10 more girls off quick add. Repeat, tell success. Now, you really be trying this hard, bro? You took the time to write a whole paragraph? Nah, I'm not gonna lie, respect to you, but that's a little too much, bro. I said a pickup line. You wrote a whole essay. Okay, this is second, because everything else we have had has been very illegal. Okay, the ninth viewer. Forget the bottom. Can I just go in your bikini? Forget the bottom. Can I just go in your bikini? It actually works. That's the thing. Y'all have some perverted answers, but it works. And plus, I put a picture of, like, SpongeBob, so it works. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, you are second now. That's the ranking, okay? Number one is, I don't even want to say it, the thing again. It was the stud thing. Second is this. And then third is whatever the essay I just read was. 10th person said, are you a dollar coin? Because I want to pick you up. Bro, I ain't gonna cat with you, fam. I think that was worse than the molestation one. 11th person said, you remind me of a brain tumor. Because you're always on my mind and it's killing me. Nah, that's actually a W. Okay. And he put the emojis for extra emphasis. Okay. I like that. That was plain, simple, not very good meaning behind it. But the effort is there, guys. I clearly see the effort in my viewers. Y'all are a funny bunch. We just got another response. Oh. Are you garbage? Because all I want... to yo is throw you to the ground. Hey. Do you have any room for an extra tongue in your mouth? Nah. Okay, you are second, bro. You are second. I'm not gonna lie, that stud one was still a W. I'd put that one number one. This is definitely second, bro. Runner up right now. And now, the last response. Okay? This person somehow knew when I was about to record the video. They snuck it right in. So, it better be worth it, bro. Can you take the number one spot? Is the real question. What game you spitting to the shorty? I think there's something wrong with my Spotify. Because you're not listed as the hottest single out. That was cute. That was cute, but bro, I can't, okay? I can't choose you. I've gotten too many messed up ones that I can't just choose this plain and wholesome one, okay? This one was good. Most likely, if I was to chat to a girl, I wouldn't use any of the other ones. I would use this, but I have to give it to the STD one, bro. Bro. Y'all are a messed up bunch, bro. Like, what do you expect me to do? Oh, there's terms of service on YouTube. Y'all are messed up, bro. I honestly enjoyed this, bro. If you guys like this, like down below, bro. Comment. You guys pick your favorite one, okay? I gave my input. I'd say the number one was the STD one. That one was hilarious. Comment down below what you guys think was the best one, man. Make sure you subscribe, everything. I'm gonna be doing another one like this, so... if you guys don't already follow me on Instagram and everything, everything's down below. So you guys can put your input in. And hopefully you're not as messed up as my viewers. Pussy. Thanks. Call the first one savage, mold my mood. That's what it